Mr. Putin said that Moscow was always open to negotiation.
The
Americans are already warned that China's negotiation plan on Ukraine would be just a delay.
The Kremlin is going to be a